Welcome back to my channel. Today we'll be going to decorate the monthly spread for the month of November. And if you would like to see how I decorate the month of November, just keep watching. I'm using my Happy Planner. And I am also going to be using the Happy Planner Budget, the Happy Planner Squad Goal, and the American Craft Faith sticker book. And these are some stickers that I had purchased from Target. And I will also be using some of these. And I also printed some stickers off of Pinterest. And I'm going to be using some of those. So if you want to see how I decorate my November monthly, stay tuned once again. So we're going to flip to the month of November. And I'm going to go ahead and remove that. All right. I already got my months. For one of my paydays, so 15th and the 30th, and I'm going to put down the paydays for my other income.
right here, I'm using the small leaves and acorns from the Squad Go Fall Decor.
Yes, this is it. This is it. And I guess this can be my quote, but I like to use some type of motivation speaking. I don't want to overdo it. Okay, this is it. Okay, this is it. Done. Not going to add anything else. But, as always, thank you for watching. And if you like the way I did my spread, give me a thumbs up. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell so you'll be notified of any video that I post. So with no other ado, I'll see you in the next video. Bye.